And welcome back, everybody. Ogdom here, another episode of Planet Crafter. As you can see, we're almost at 62% insects. And in the last episode, we went and found the last warden ruin. Searched it. Let's get some water. Get some food. Okay. Now what we're wanting to do today, well, oxygen's getting up there. But I'd like to go back to the warden ruin and pick up the rest of the stuff that was left in the locker first. And then I'm going to launch a couple rockets for pressure and heat. Do a little bit more exploring. And whatever else happens to come up. We get some new blueprints, whatever. And we'll check out a couple of things on the way. There might be a golden chest up here. There used to be a blue one down here. Don't know if I've got the stuff in here yet. Yeah, we'll go ahead and take it. If we get that tree spreader blueprint soon, we can start making some trees. It's starting to rain. Pardon me. Let's go in here and see if we can find any larvae. That's common. Okay. Let's get everything there. Common. Pardon me. Common. Yeah, I think that's about it from here. Let's go start picking up the zeolite also. I wonder if I got the gold chest over here already. I must have. I believe it was right there. Yeah, I believe I got it already. Ooh, take those. Put that back up here, get some oxygen. Well, I can't get the zeolite anymore. I'm a fool. It must have hit that up already. Okay, where are we at? Pardon me. Yeah, we're gonna need to increase the oxygen, heat, and the pressure. Well, actually not so much heat. I think we're there. But pressure and the oxygen. Let's go look. Let's do that one. And was it the silicon? The pressure? Yep. Iridium to uranium superalloy. Let's see, did I have any rockets? I got one. And superalloy. Okay, so for the two rockets, we're gonna need 4 super alloy. Need a tree bark. Let's go and get the tree bark harvested. And we're gonna need one of those. Need to make a mutagen. So we need bacteria sample and sulfur, methane cartridge. So 3 water, 3 algae. Okay, we got everything for that. Now we just need the silicone. Pardon me. I'm gonna pause there and sneeze. Okay, let's do the first rocket. We'll go ahead and do this. I think it's the plants rocket. And seeds rocket. Seed spreader. Launch that. I will do the pressure. Uncommon. Common. 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 Did I miss one over here? I guess I did, or what, it just grew. Samples. Pressure. Yep, it went up. I guess we could try one of these incubators. So let's see. Oxygen capsule, tree bark fertilizer. Oh, there we go. Yeah, we're gonna do that first. Yep, there it is. We need 2 bioplastic. We're going to need fabric. I believe that's silicone. Aluminum and water. Oh, didn't mean to drink the water. All right. Now, anytime I need water, just come out. You can drink from. Well, you're supposed to be. There we go. Common. 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 Okay. Let's do this. So, take that. Do I have any? Look and see if I got any zinc lingering around anywhere. Yep, right there. Okay, we're gonna need an air cartridge. Super alloy. We're gonna need the T2 fertilizer. And tree bark. Now, where do we want to do this? Let's do it right here. Bee larva, uncommon larva, mutagen in the fertilizer. Excuse me. So we do have an uncommon larva. Right in here. No, that's a rare one. Okay. I'm pretty sure one of those up here was uncommon. And it disappeared. Okay. Go look at this again. And undo that. Wow, that's percolating. Let's see what else can we do. Thank you. Okay, let's go do some more exploring. I want to go look up by that satellite. I probably should have grabbed... for a shelter. I believe there's a shipwreck up here. Get some oxygen first. Need 3 iron. Food. Did I eat it? I must have. Okay. We got that one. And there wasn't anything. Another T3 heater. It already went up there. Okay. Pardon me. I'm pretty sure that's it. So let's see. Let's take that. Definitely gonna take that. 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 Take the zeolite. I don't know if there was a golden. I don't remember if there was a golden chest up here or not. Oxygen multiplier. Let's see. That is the falls. Sulfur falls. I don't have to carry water with me anymore. Let's do that. Let's take that out. Put that in there. Oh, I didn't do research. Dang it, that should have been done already. I gotta remember to do that. Okay. Go put the water away. Eat some food. Could turn off the light. Let's see if any spawn in. There we go, we got bees. Bee larva. Okay, let's do that again. We need the uncommon. And then we need mutagen and fertilizer. And when we finally get the hives, where do we get the hives? Food grower two, there's the tree spreader. I should have figured that. Okay, the beehive is what we want. That way eventually we'll be able to make the high quality food. But we gotta get the plants up there. Okay, let's do a couple of these plants rockets. Need seed lerma and tree bark and fertilizer. Well, We'll do two of them. Two Lerma. Tree bark. Let's go collect the tree bark. Two fertilizer. And four super alloy. There we go. Space trading rocket, yes. Here we go. Pardon me. Okay, first things first. Put the zeolite out. Okay. We got that. Where's the food grower? T2, right there. Grows food faster. Okay, I don't need to do that right at the moment. Let's do this, the trade rocket. So we're gonna need an engine. We need uranium rod. Super alloy rod. And three circuit cards. There we go. Now let's see, where do we want to build it? We build it right here. Let's find a flatter area. Dang it. Wonder if we could build that. Too big. Oh! Didn't realize I was that low. Well, let's do a fusion generator. See, 5 quartz and 4 super alloy. Yeah, don't really need it. Okay. Let's go check out the trade rocket. Valuables. We got 0 Terra tokens. Current inventory value 0. There are 8, 6. 13, 6, 9. Energy multipliers, 6,000. Does a rocket take a uranium rod, uranium, or iridium rod, uranium super alloy? Did I not hit start? Or did I accidentally hit cancel? Could have swore I hit start. Okay. Pardon me. Okay, I think that'll be it for this episode. It's been almost an hour, so don't want to make them too long. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed it, and here you go. We're almost at the well, 7% into breathable atmosphere. We're almost there. And we got the insects are going. And we've got the bees. As soon as we get the beehive, we can start... building the beehives and we can collect honey and all that. So I hope you enjoyed it. Please leave a thumbs up, a follow, all the good things. And until next time, see ya.